the box of the extra stuff.
You got your rails, some more manuals. Looks like a bunch of rollers. Your plate bender is back here. And then here's the chiller recirculator. And here's a bunch more of the rails for the other feeder. You got a top and bottom feeder, the pumps, extra parts, just all kinds of stuff. Here's the back of the lower feeder, and here's the top of the top feeder. We go around the back so you can see the pump area. Looks like somebody replaced the main motor recently. It looks brand new. And the pump looks the same. Filters, another big filter. Feature on and off. And the drive motor to the water system. And your inking system.